CCTV footage emerged on Islamic Society of South Australia's Facebook page alleging the assault took place on Friday afternoon at their address. The 30-second video showed two men speaking on the porch of the mosque, before one landed a punch on the victim's face. The victim doubled over in pain before walking back into the building as the alleged attacker left through the gate. This evening we had an unfortunate event where a Muslim brother was punched unprovoked by someone visiting Marion Mosque and questioning Islam, the society wrote on social media. We open our mosque doors every day to the general public in the hope that we can open meaningful dialogue, so that we can work on becoming a more inclusive Australia. This behaviour will not be tolerated and SAPL has been informed. If anyone has any information on the incident, please contact Crime Stoppers on 1800 333 000.